You want to hear all about those Rathdars, huh? I'll say this for hunting Rathdars, though. You really learn which members of your crew are good at their jobs. Kind of a shame it turned out to be almost none of them. You want to hear all about those Rathdars, huh? I'll say this for hunting Rathdars, though. You really learn which members of your crew are good at
it. Oh, Minox!
Yeah, that seems to have sorted it. What was it? Loose wire?
Not quite.
The hyperdrive took a knock and the jumper needs realigning. Think you can handle that? There's spares in some crates around there if you need them.
No wonder this thing's always falling apart.
Can you realign and recouple the drive, BB-8?
Hey, that's it. Nice work. The Navicomputer should be operational now. Just go make sure, okay? So, fugitives, huh?
The First Order wants the map. Finn is with the Resistance. I'm just a scavenger.
See what you got. This map's not complete. It's just a piece. Ever since Luke disappeared, people have been looking for him.
Why did he leave?
He was training a new generation of Jedi. One boy, an apprentice, turned against him and destroyed it all.
The Jedi were real.
The Force, the Jedi, all of it. It's all true.
This is our stop.
I didn't know there was this much green in the whole galaxy.
Chewie, check out the ship as best you can. Want to get BB-8 to the Resistance? Maz Kanata's our best bet.
You might need this.
Solo, why are we here again? Get your droid on a clean ship.
Clean?
You think it was luck that Chewie and I found the Falcon? If we can find it on our scanners, the First Order's not far behind.
We can trust her, right?
Relax, kid. She's run this watering hole for 1,000 years.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.